Good evening. Today I'm going to go over the Transformers music label Convoy box. I'm a mint and sealed box collector, so in my reviews I will not be able to take the toy out. But hopefully you'll be able to get something out of these presentations. So, here we go. But first, I must say, there's enough reviews about Convoy music label. Why don't we look at something different? How about Exile? When I first heard about this one, and me and probably a lot of other fans thought, what the hell is Exile? It sounded cool at first until you realize Exile is some corny Japanese pop band that will never make it in America. And if you've ever heard them, which I have not, you probably would be pretty disgusted to know that they put their label on good old Optimus Prime. But with that being said, this special edition iPod speaker set Optimus Prime is limited to either 100 or 1,000 units. I've heard conflicting reports, but I figure, what the hell, let me grab one. It retails for about 300 and some odd dollars, and who knows, it might be worth another $300. Not really. It'll be worth probably about the same amount in about 10 or 20 years, but it's cool to have. So let's take a look at this box. First we have the front view, and as you can see it says Exile Transformers. Very similar to the other box, except the little iPod there has got a little Exile stuff. And there's a picture of the really interesting orange yellow Optimus Prime. And what else? There's this trailer. And there is the cab. And some gold Japanese writing. I have no idea what it says, but it is different than the regular Convoy iPod speaker set. This is the back, or the bottom. Again, we have the full picture of Optimus Prime and his Exile Convoy speakers. Some more Japanese. Love, dream, and happiness. That's very inspiring. And your regular Japanese label on just about every Japanese toy figure that I own. I don't know what it says. It's a handy phone number. Some electrical specifications. What else was on this box here? Let's see. Here's the back side. Fortunately, there's not pictures of this band on this box, otherwise it would have been really horrible. Just their corny little crown thing. So pretty much more of the same. The box is all red, as you can see, which is a nice touch. Because if you also have the Optimus Prime G1 color Convoy speaker set, it's basically the same box with a sticker attached. Done that. And of course, the top of the box. Very unexciting. This interesting label. And we'll look at the side. One side says Exile Perfect Year 2008. And the other side just says Transform Your Music Life. And that's all I get to experience with my Exile Transformers Convoy Optimus Prime in beautiful orange colors. Who knows, maybe it's just a brick inside this box. But it's kind of cool to have the box. Hope you enjoyed this presentation. There'll be many more mint and sealed box presentations to come. Have a great day.